Assault charges against Boston Bruins Milan Lucic are being dropped by prosecutors. Lucic was accused of assaulting his wife last November during an altercation in their Boston condo. Prosecutors in a Boston courtroom just today dropping the domestic violence charge against the Bruins forward. Lucic did not speak with reporters as he left the courtroom today. He pleaded not guilty at an arraignment in the fall and has been on indefinite leave from the Bruins since his arrest.